So I've been reading through SBSs this morning, and I found this really interesting. Like, look at how Garp is shown as a child. Like, from his choice of weapon, his love for treasure, his ability to tame animals. It's interesting to see kind of how Garp's younger self shines through in his grandchildren. And it's even cooler to think about, like, in another timeline, how Garp would have been encouraging his grandsons to join the revolutionaries or sail out and become pirates.